Hello, in this video I will show you how to change the Windows 10 screenshots folder location. So by default, when you take a print screen, by pressing the print screen button from your keyboard, it will save the screenshot in the pictures folder here under the screenshots. As you can see, I took two print screens. Now, if you work a lot with screenshots, you can move this location to a new one. So let's create a new folder. Let's say that we want to put it here. This will be our new location. Now go back to the screenshot's original location, right click on it, select properties, go to location and select move, then navigate to the new folder where you want to save them. Click on select folder and apply. This will move all the existing screenshots in there. So select yes and OK. Now, if we take a new screenshot, they should be saved under the new location. You see it appeared the third one. Alright, and that's it for today. Thanks for watching.